about the weather.
Five on the floor.
The party's on at your place.
Five to the front.
With a smile on my face.
Found out. Pigs make nests. In the wild, mummy pigs make nests for their babies. Do you want to be a pig with me? It's pretty fun oinking. I'm a pig. Oink, oink, come on, make that sound. Now roll in the mud and squish it around. Be a pig. Better. Now I'm all nice and cool, covered in mud. Oh, just checking. Pigs don't really smell that bad. Well, not in the wild anyway. They keep themselves clean.
Huh?
Are you ready to make a pig's nest with me? Where to start? Well, I need something to lie and be comfortable in. Ah, this pretend grass looks good. Okay. Then make a hollow in it, sleep in, and comfy. I can see the sky, and I can see you. Feel like I'm a bit out in the open though. Hey. What's this? Oh, wait a minute. This is a great idea. I've got something over me to cover me. Oh, the problem is, this stuff is everywhere, even in my ears. Oh, well, I know. I'll pile it all up. Okay, pile it up. Oh, a bit higher and a bit higher. And dig a cave. Oh, it's not staying together. This isn't gonna work. I think pigs are a lot cleverer than I am at this.
Chop chop!
Was that a piggy agreeing with me? Well, I'll show that little piggy wiggy. This nest isn't going to beat me. I'm going to make the best, smartest pig's nest ever. Just have to know how to do it first. I'm a pig. Oink, oink. Come on, make that sound. Now roll in the mud and squish it around. Be a pig. Oink, oink. Be a piggy with me. And we'll be one piggy family. Oh, I know. A cave. I just got to figure out how I'm going to get all this grass to stay. A box! This will be perfect for a cave. Here. Okay, just put some grass around there. And up the top here. And in there. This is a perfect nest for a mummy pig. Just need some piglets now. Comfy.
Chop chop comfy too.
Roll like this too. Oh, back massage, nice.
I'm a pig, oink, oink, come on, make that sound. Now wriggle in the mud and squish it around. I'm a pig, be a pig with me. And we'll be one happy family.
What else do pigs do? I know, I'll be a pig in the mud, riding a bike upside down.
Try it with me.
I'm a pig, oink, oink, come on, make that sound. Now wriggle in the mud and make your legs go round. I'm a pig, be a pig with me. And we'll be one happy family.
Oh, that's enough being a pig for me.
Build a model ant's nest today.
An ant's nest? They'd be very big ants if they lived in there, wouldn't they, Kel?
Well, yeah, Chats, but I thought maybe I could pretend to be an ant today. I wonder what it'll be like living underground.
I don't have to imagine, Kel. I sort of do live under the ground. Well, under a lid. See?
Oh, yeah, you do too.
Of course, I'm much bigger than an ant.
Yeah, much bigger, Chats. I reckon ants' antennas would look like these.
Whoa, you look like an ant.
Oh, good, because now I can build my underground ant's nest.
I might like to help, you know.
Yes, I thought you might, Chats. So I bought these for you. There you go. Now you can be my ant helper.
Helper?
Yeah.
I don't think so, Kel. I'm going to be the queen ant.
Oh, the queen ant.
Yes, the queen ant is very important and rather pretty. She has her own special room. I think you should make that part of the nest first.
Well, all the rooms are called chambers in an ant's nest, Chats.
Oh, well, at least mine will still be the biggest chamber. Go on, build it, Kel.
Away we go.
Lifting, shifting, make it grow, piece by piece, bit by bit. Make it grow. Lifting, shifting, make it grow, piece by piece, bit by bit. Make it grow.
Did you see all those ants, Cal?
Yes, I did, Chats. They were all my helpers.
Wow, it takes a lot of ants to build an ant's nest.
Yeah, lots and lots of ants. And there, now the queen's chamber, is joined to the main chamber by this tunnel. Now, to build one more chamber for all the other ants.
Do you mean for all the other not-so-important ants?
Well, Queen Ant Chatterbox, I think all the ants are important in their own way.
Yes, but I'm the most important.
Well, next, I'm going to add on a few nurseries.
Nurseries?
Yes, nurseries for all the baby ants. The worker ants put the baby ants in special nurseries for feeding and sleeping so they can grow bigger and stronger.
Let's have two baby ant nurseries, Kellie Ant. Queen Ant Chatterbox commands it.
Right away, Your Majesty.
Lifting, shifting, make it grow, piece by piece, bit by bit. Make it grow. Build yourself a nest. A nest that's just for me and several hundred ants who nest here beside me.
Good job, Kel.
Thanks, Chats. Now to build one more chamber. For this worker ant, after all that building, I think I need a rest.
I'm an ant, going back to my ant nest under the ground. The problem is the ant nest is so big, I'm always getting lost. Ah, here's the opening to the tunnel. I've got to keep my head low. Ooh, I'm underground. But there's so many tunnels to choose from. Can you see them all around? I think I'll try this way. I live underground. The way that I go, crawling around, I keep my head low. This way, then that way, I march to my nest. This way, then that way, no time for a rest. Ooh, I've got to creep past the nursery chamber. That's where the baby ants are sleeping. Another tunnel. I think I'll go this way. Crawling around, that's the way that I go. That's where the queen ant lives. I better do my best ant crawling in case she's looking out at me. Ah, another tunnel. I know I'm nearly home because I can smell my breadcrumb lunch. Boy, am I hungry. I think I'll go straight ahead. I guess I'll soon see.
This morning I was standing under a tree, and I looked up and I saw a nest, and it got me thinking. Some nests are way up in the air, up, 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 like birds' nests and wasps' nests, and some nests are down in the ground, like ants' nests and termites' nests. Do you want to come and visit a nest with me? Okay. Up, 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 up.
Tweet, tweet, tweet,
oh, hi there, birds.
Chirp, chirp, chirp.
Hi there, person. Tweet, tweet, tweet. You didn't happen to bring any twigs with you, did you?
No, sorry.
Well, we need them for our nest. It's almost done. Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks really nice and snug up there in the tree.
We love having our nest way up here. just for us and our babies. Tweet, tweet, tweet. We feel safe up here.
Chirp, chirp, and the view is fantastic.
Up, 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 up. That's where I had my nest. Up, 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 up. Living here is best. Up, 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 up. That's where I wanna be. Up, 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 up. Living in a tree.
Well, good luck with your nest.
Tweet, tweet, tweet. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Do you want to come and visit another nest down on the ground? Okay. Down, 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 down. Hey. Hello down there, ants.
Hello up there, person.
Did you bring something to help us dig with?
Yeah, we need a bit of a hand down here with our nest.
Oh, wow. It looks all nice and snug and cosy in there.
Yes, it's nice and dark and cosy.
Yeah, lots of places to dig and explore.
Have you finished digging it yet?
Finish? We never finish.
We all live together and more ants are coming all the time. We're very busy, you know, yeah. And ants' work is never done.
Down, 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 down. That's where I have my nest. Down, 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 down. Living here is best. Down, 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 down. That's where I can be found. Down, 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 down. Living in the ground.
Well, it looks like everyone likes their nests.
Down, up, down, that's where I have my nest. Up, down, up, down, living here is best. Up, down, up, down, that's where I wanna be. Up, down, it's great here, can't you see?
If you had a nest, would you live way up in the air? Or way down on the ground? Well, I think I'll stick with my home, right here.
Checking out about eagles today. This wall is going to be a high cliff in Kakadu, a huge national park at the top end of Australia. I'm going to be an eagle. And this is all my country. Me again. Kakadu's a huge place that's both wild and beautiful. And lots of animals live here. On the ground, in the bushes and trees, and high up in the steep rocky cliffs. You know what? A good friend of the eagle lives down here on the ground. Python. Hey, I think I heard some rustling. Aha! I thought so. It's a long snake. No, it's not. It's only Python's old skin. I think he'll be pretty happy to have shed it. He does it once a year. But I wonder where he went. Python slithers and slides along the ground, hiding between the rocks. Maybe he's hiding.
Slithering and sliding along the ground, in the dark of the shadows, the python can be found.
Maybe he's having a rest somewhere. And this is my eagle's nest. It's a big for me, but I'm a very proud eagle, high on a clifftop. In my nest, you can find sticks, you can find feathers, and you can find some leaves. And also, you can find an egg, a nice smooth round egg. Soon I'll have a new mouth to feed, a new baby eagle. Building a nest up on the clifftop's pretty good, because I can see everything, what's happening down below.
Swooping, gliding round and round, high on the cliff tops, dive down to the ground.
The eagle has landed. Gee, I love the sound an eagle makes. Makes me feel really good. An eagle high on the cliff tops, looking out at all my country.
Try being a snake with me.
Slithering and sliding along the ground, in the dark of the shadows, the python can be found.
Now let's be a sea eagle.
Swooping and gliding around and around, high on the cliff tops, tied down to the ground.
One more time.
Swooping and gliding around and around, high on the cliff tops, dive down to the ground.
Back in my eagle nest, time for an eagle nap.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! High five!
Once upon a time, there was a brother and sister cloud.
Floating, floating, living the life of a cloud. High in the sky, here to be a cloud, we're proud.
The sister cloud was called Blanche, and she loved floating in the gentle breeze, looking at the world below. The brother cloud was called Graham, and he loved telling jokes. He never stopped.
Hey, Blanche, why do teddy bear biscuits wear long pants?
I don't know. Why do teddy bear biscuits wear long pants?
Because they got crummy legs, get it? Crummy legs?
Oh, poor Blanche. All she wanted was some peace and quiet. No more jokes.
All I want is some peace and quiet. No more jokes.
Suddenly, the wind changed direction and Blanche was blown away from her family.
Oh, yoo-hoo! I'm over here! Oh, no, Graham can't see me over here.
But soon Blanche noticed that it was nice and quiet without her brother telling all those jokes.
Wow, it sure is nice and quiet now.
Floating, floating, living the life of a cloud.
Blanche was enjoying the view and the quiet when the windy weather cloud blew past.
Oh, hi there, windy weather cloud. How are you?
Oh, windy weather today. Must be off.
I sure like the peace and quiet, but it would be nice to talk to someone. Oh, windy weather cloud, come back!
The windy weather cloud was too far away to hear Blanche, but soon someone else dropped in.
Ah, here comes Storm Cloud. He's a bit cranky sometimes, but I'm sure he'll have something to say. Oh, hi there, Storm Cloud.
Hi there. Hi there. How dare you address me in such a fashion? I am Sir Storm Cloud, the greatest ever in the entire world to you.
Sorry, Sir Storm Cloud.
Never mind. Look, I'd get out of here if I was you. There's a very big storm coming. I'm off to join the fun. I'm far too important to be talking to the likes of you. Ciao. Oh.
What a cranky old Storm Cloud. At least my brother Graham's not cranky. He only tells jokes.
Blanche couldn't believe it, but now she was actually starting to miss her noisy brother Graham. It wasn't long before the wind changed direction again, and this time Blanche was blown to her home. Graham still wanted to tell jokes.
Does anyone want to hear a joke?
Okay, one more joke.
Okay, here it goes.
Blanche was happy to be back with her brother, and even happy to listen to his jokes. But she likes singing better. Looks like we're all going to sing a song right now. Come on!
Christmas.